Halloween week in MotoGP. Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorise your neighbourhood.
No, of course they don't. This isn't Thriller. This is a sideways glance at Motegi. It wasn't too cold in the end. And edge grip was not a problem this weekend. Meanwhile...
Huh?
And here's Michael Laverty. Now, we know he's a fan of sideways. Come on, Michael. Come on now.
Yes.
Oh, no, the camera's all wet. Oh, thanks, Jack. Oh, that's very kind of you. A queue was forming for the toilets. Even Asimo was getting desperate. Meanwhile... Jordi Torres got lucky. Jordi Torres got even luckier. Bautista there studying highly confidential telemetry data. Sugar Crush. Yes, Michael, the bells will be ringing out in Tunbridge tonight. Marvellous.
I don't know. If you put me 0.747, I can win. But I don't know. He's Aki.
Okay. Are you already planning something for dinner this evening? That fish or meat?
Sushi.
Of course. Thank you very much, and good luck for the beach.
Thank you very much.
Alright. Once again, there you go.
Thank you, Jack, but don't think that means you won't be appearing in more videos. Lovely shark sandwich there. Nicolò Antonelli tried his hand at Formula One, but he was no Alberto Ascari. Let's stick to bikes, I think. Jorge Lorenzo right there. And Cal Crutchlow. Oh. You know what? I think the triple header's got to all of us. See you in Valencia.